Well, at the kennels, and it's a big day for the little ones. And sadly, they didn't get into the new place. Just a bit too hot at the moment. But they've moved out. And they're now in here. There's Freda at the other end, feeding them. Oh, there's one down here also, sleeping, quiet. There's a fan blowing into there, but I'm going to put another one in temporary, just in case. Pretty cool at the moment. So there you are. The pups finally move out of the luxury of the house. Yes, they moved out and then they moved back in. And why was that, Michael? They bloody hated it. They didn't like it. They kicked off. So they're back where they started. Back into luxury. Man says to what? So, yeah, they're back in the luxury of the house. So, good on them. Good on them. Well, in the workshop at the moment. The old bush cutter's up there. So, lots going on. What's Mem up to? Well, she's not over the other side fencing at the moment. She's wrapping the mangoes up. Let's go and have a look. And here, out in the sunshine, but in the shade too, is, who's that one then?
I think Star.
Star. Yes.
That's Star. Star.
I haven't brought my list with us, so.
Look.
But coming on, 3 weeks old today.
Got black tongue.
With female. A black tongue.
Yeah.
So there you are, that's Star.
What's your name?
And this is.
Dunno.
With the yellow band.
It's the male.
I'll put the name on under at the bottom. Yeah.
Have a look.
So yellow band.
Black tongue. Male.
Good sign. There you go, mister. Let mother have a sniff. And they've moved again. Into the old kennels.
Male.
Male.
With the green band.
With the green band.
Yes. 3 weeks old today. Yes. Coming on. Oh, kicking. Alive and kicking. Yes, little fella. Yes.
Come.
Still going to take a couple of weeks before the start. Black tongue again. Nice ridge in that. Okay. And here's the other female.
Is it called Fiona? Or?
Fiona. I remembered. Michael remembered. This is Fiona. So, yes. Yes. Bit too hot, isn't it?
Female.
There you go.
And she got a black tongue as well.
Mm.
Or too early to see.
Too early. Yes, only 3 weeks old. Bit to go yet. And here's another little fella with the orange band. Got a good tummy on him. They're all good, to be honest. They're all fairly similar, just one or two contrasts in the shades of red, but all red.
Black
and another black tongue. Mm.
With the black tongue.
Yes, very nice. Good lad. Good lad. Things will change when they start running about outside. Like you saw in the last litter. Word from a lot of the owners from the last litter, all doing well, all enjoying them.
It's male, it's last
male. Another male with the blue band.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Black tongue.
Black tongue again. So, yeah. Right. Yeah, you can't really tell a lot. They need to be on the ground on their own, running about. So you can't see a great lot when they've got a couple of hands wrapped around them. But there you go, there you go. Of course, being out is quite a new thing to them. So, any goals? In you go, young man. Yes. Keep eating the food and growing up and being good. Mmm. Right, so there we are. There's the six for another week. So, if it gets a bit too hot tonight, they'll be back in the house again. But at the moment, they're quite comfortable in here. A couple of fans running. So, there we go. Thanks for watching. Currently, Mem's been doing quite a bit of gardening. And using her own initiative, she's got stuff sorted here. Certain amount of mangoes fallen off the trees. Quite a few on this one. And some sizable ones too, but see, here's what Mem's been doing. Putting a plastic bag over some of them. Up there's quite a big one. Up there also. So, still plenty on. Now, here at the back of the house by the gate, at the cashew nut tree.
There's another one, look.
Here we have, if this is in focus, cashew nuts. Obviously not ripe yet, but they're forming.
There.
Even down here, there's some
a
more.
A lot of it, yeah.
More.
That's nearly ripe there. That's
right. There's some more on that tree, the sister tree. But so, for the first time, this tree has fruited properly. We did get a couple of years ago, but nothing last year. And there's more developing there. So it looks as though we're going to get a good crop off this eventually. And that one's on its way as well. There's a load.
Step on up to the waterfront.